Let's create partial invoice. Go to invoice. Add customer. Add product. After add customer and product, click payment. Select the payment type and partially paid amount. Any remarks that you have? Click Add and click the Print button based on your printer type. Congratulations, you have successfully added partial case invoice.